people on the other side of the bed are the father and mother of Mrs. Bucket. This is Mr. Bucket, and that is Mrs. Bucket. And the father standing over there is Charlie Bucket, their own son.
Well, I'll be a chocolate crispy. Mr. Willy Wonka decides to allow 5 children to visit his factory. The lucky 5 will tour the factory and receive a lifetime supply of Wonka chocolate.
For the factory?
A lifetime supply of chocolate?
Read on!
5 golden tickets will be hidden among 5 million or another candy bars. The finders of these golden tickets will win the tour and the chocolate.
That's a million in one shot.
Possible amount of time, but his little guest in his tummy is full.
I eat more.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a second old meeting has turned out. Welcome to our live remote in South Falls, Brazil. The meeting starts this week.
Veronica Saul.
That's Veronica! You imbecile! Veronica, Veronica, Veronica!
So, Mrs. Saul, I understand you have conversations with your little assistant.
I need a doctor. So as soon as my little girl told me she had to have one of the golden tickets, I bought hundreds of thousands of Walmart. And had my factory girl shelter around her.
My father will have you fired for mispronouncing my name. Won't you, Dati?
What are you speaking? Anyway, after days of selling chocolate, one of my factory girls finally found the glass of golden ticket. I let her take a lunch piece of chocolate home to her 17th kids.
How generous. Dati, I want him fired! Fired, you hear me? Fired, fired, fired!
Spinning a sprout from the sweet and turned sour.
Thank you.
cuddly.
Grandpa Joe, you should be Charlie. That is, you think you can handle it?
Handle it? You just try to stop me.
I never thought it'd be the day when we face the world and say,
good morning! Look at the sun!
I never thought that I would be slapping a lap of luxury,
but I have said
it couldn't be done.
Yes, it can be done.
We never ever dared to think that there'd be a golden crown and plenty of glorious gold and plenty of money once upon. Cause I've got a golden chance, yes. I've got a golden chance to make my way. And with a golden ticket, it's a golden.
And you must know all about Loompa Land, speak jungles, and poor swabbers.
into you.
Augustus, my chocolate's not being touched by human hands.
Too late.
Great. He's going to need his cold lucky one.
Good day, Mrs. Brooklyn. Good luck. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please all my clothes and continue our tour.
Bye. Bye.